So Christmas Spectacular turned into not so spectacular because Scotch Tape doesn't have talent. Aside from licking his testicles. Yeah, Christmas Spectacular is not that spectacular. I hope you enjoy the randomity.
Not for dogs. Do some champagne? No, mine.
You're ruining Christmas Scotch Tape. You're so needy. You're like hovering over the camera. It's supposed to be about me and you. Ow, ow, ow.
To do what? You're ruining Christmas! You're fucking clawed. You're ruining Faith Hill. Ha! Scotch Tape just flipped himself off the back. Sorry, puppy. He's sad now. I love you. Come here. Fill your heart with love, puppy. So, on the holidays, you want to be closest to those that you love. So, I thought that I would be the closest I possibly could be to someone that is very important to me, who's held me together for at least 6 years of my life, and that's my best friend, Andre. I love him. And scene. I really do hope that everyone had a very wonderful Christmas.
I am having a wonderful time in New York. It's been very lonely. I'm not really feeling the sense of being lonely, but it's lonely in terms of solitude. Puppy is great, but he doesn't hold on a very good conversation, as you would imagine, because he has a very limited context of speech. Come here. Gosh, come here. Come in the video. Come on. Up. All the way. Come here. Up. Okay. We are loving it. The holidays have been very slow. We've been so busy, we haven't really figured out that the holidays are even happening. If it wasn't for the things changing around the city, we wouldn't even be aware. That doesn't mean that we just don't care. It's just very different. I hope everyone had a very wonderful holiday, that they had all the things that they wanted, but even in the same sense, if they didn't get a present at all, that they realized that the gift of life is precious, and how wonderful the present is dependent on how well you receive it, how much you respect it, and enjoy it. It's not something you can give back, but it's something that you can enjoy for a lifetime if you take it with a grain of salt and think of things as an investment in your future and use a bunch of random words that sound really big and say them over and over and over again to make yourself sound profound. What? I just called myself out on a blog. But no, seriously, life is a gift, and it's what you do with it that makes it the best of it. That's all I got. Until then, mazel tov.